Hi, I'm Stuart from Australian Clutch, and today I'm going to show you how to correctly lubricate the spline on your input shaft and your friction disc. It's important that you do lubricate the spline because it can prevent release problems after fitment. It's also important not to over lubricate a spline because it can cause contamination issues as well.